For this problem, we want to find f of negative 2 when f of x equals x cubed minus x. To find f of negative 2, we need to plug negative 2 into x. So we get negative 2 cubed minus negative 2. This equals negative 8 plus 2, which is equal to negative 6, and this is the final answer.